Yes, you are. You've spent your entire life afraid. Always running. Always hiding. You were there when they came for her, and you did nothing. You stood at a window and watched her die.
She was gone, and we needed to. But you chose those damn rings over us! You trained your son to be a killer. Is this what you wanted? Even if you could bring her back, what makes you think she'd want anything to do with you?